Well, welcome everyone. My name is T.M. Brown, and here's another excerpt from my latest book, Another Bump in the Road. This is part three to the Struggles of the Women Folk series, and I hope you like this reading. When Blue was feeling particularly on top of his game, he'd walk up and down the opposite side of the street as his quote-unquote team serviced his clients beyond the alley. He would sing his trade song at the top of his lung. Got to give the people what they want. Ben overlooked a lot of things about Blue, except for the pimping and selling drugs. Ben wanted to be just like him. There was only one thing that Blue wanted that Ben had, and that was his little sister, Kimmy. Man, she gonna make someone a happy man one day, Blue would say whenever Kimmy was around. Hey, cut that shit out, man. That's my little sister, Ben said, leaping to her defense. Sorry, man. She just so damn fine, Blue would say, admiring Kimmy from afar. He was desperate to find an opportunity to reel Kimmy in. Blue began sneaking around with Kimmy behind Ben's back when she was only 15 years old. By the time Ben found out about it, Blue had her head so turned around that she accepted his proposal to be groomed for his clients. Girl, you way too fine to be picking crumbs off of your mama's floor. We can both leave this place in a year or so, Blue would whisper to Kimmy every chance he got. It only took Blue a few months of grooming before he turned Kimmy out. 5 feet 2 inches and less than 100 pounds, Kimmy was mistaken for a much younger girl. This was something that a lot of his clients liked. Even though Kimmy kicked and screamed during every encounter until Blue found a way to control her. Blue was a master of deception and quickly got Kimmy so strung out on drugs that she'd do whatever he said. Kimmy, you gotta get away from Blue, Ben pleaded once he realized what was happening. My Blue loves me. We just doing what we have to until we can leave, Kimmy said through slurred words as she sailed through her drug-induced reality. No, Kimmy, he just using you, Ben said, grabbing her tightly by both arms and shaking her to try to make her listen. You just jealous. Blue saved me from being on the street turning tricks with strangers. He picks my clients, and they've been nice to me. It's not as bad as what some of the team deals with, Kimmy shouted with pride in her voice. After their argument, Kimmy stopped coming around. Ben hadn't seen her in over a month. People were saying that she was trying to get away from Blue, who now kept her on a very short lease. Her childish, romantic dreams were shattered. She wanted nothing more than to get away from the man who had her so strung out on drugs that she often lost track of time, waking up in strange places with her body black and blue. So that concludes another reading from Another Bump in the Road. And if you would like to read more of this story, you can find my work on my website at www.authortmbrown.com. Have yourselves a great day. Talk to you soon.